We are continuing our Shu'urim on Matbayah Bracha. We are in the Nikudas HaKesef on Daf 127 now. Okay, now we're going to be discussing, we've been discussing till now, Birkas Mitzvahs, Shiesh Bo Maisa, like we discussed last time, many different types of brachas. This time we're going to be discussing a bracha which doesn't have this Asher Kedishan of Mitzvoisav, that we spend so much time and bringing the Makifim, but rather like Birkas HaShvach, Birkas HaDol. So let's start reading over here. Birkas HaShvach VaHaDol Shebehem Matbeah Bracha Hu Ad Tevas Melech Olam Kigon Birkas Baruch She'ama Be'emati Yamshuchu Amochim DeGadus DeTzalem Bisa. Because we saw, we worked a lot. We worked very hard to understand the Indian of Asher Kedishanu B'Mitzvoisav V'Tzivanu. That brought in all the Makifim. But when that's not there in the bracha, so when are the Makifim going to come in? Or the Tzelem Bechla. They says like this. V'atana v'lachko b'brocha shematbeah brocha shalahem ikro ad tevas melech oylam kegon b'ikaz boruch shama b'yotze. Ve'em ba'em tevas asher kedishanu ve'em asher mishuchu ba'em morchem digalus de mem tzadi and lamed. Mem lamed tzadi. והנה, בסבר קודש פסח עניין ורבינו שמן סוסן, ואור לבנה, שבקוס האלו נמשוכם כאחד המורכים דגנדוס דמם למד סעדי, בטבס מלך העולם עם שם בדיבר קושר. So they say that even though we don't have the words אשר קדושנו במצווי, so they say it all comes down in the ברוכה מלך העולם. That part of the ברוכה. Okay. בסדר נתפס, in the רשש, he writes down the Betevas Melech HaOlam Sider Betchilas Aliyas Abirurim Imochim Dienika Keseda Yedua Ad Apsak Daak Vezivugam Amshach Tzipit Amochim Degadlo Dechel Chalukosam Lekol Pasuv Keseda Arachno Levael El Vaach Amshach Zamochim Degadlos Meyuadim Lezun Liyesod Amachos Yesod Rishonim אז זה מוכן דיניק לפסו בחי גד. זה אחר כך משהו המוכן דגדוס דמם למד צדי דזון. Alright, all we really needed from that is just the last line. That it seems to be in the Rashash, see the Rashash says in Mephorsh, is that when you do Melech Olam, we all know that you go all the way up to Apsak Da'ak, you bring all the new Shefa, you distribute all the Shefa to all the different Chalokim of the different parts of it. And not only that, you're also going to bring down the Mem, the Lamed, and the Tzadi, which spells which is the tzelem. Okay. Om the b'seder kinesis amochim degadlus kosev shakdam et bilvash nimshochim velo sider tzal min aranche keitzad em nimshochim ve'anu mizbonim velo shel mekosher shel sider be'akdam shel kosev keitzad yimshochu amochim degadlus de tzelem ve'fi zeh nireh keitzad yesh l'seder hakavona. Alright, not all the details are written there in the sider, so we have to figure out how this is going to fit into the Kol Tzame. V'zir loshon ha'akdoma, ha'akdoma b'sidu v'siyem, b'siyem tevas ha'melech ha'olam, v'birkas bor sh'ama v'yoytze. This is what the Rashash writes over there. O'misham says Rashash, yechavem la'am shir gimol tzalmei ha'mochim, d'naranchi, d'nachi, d'ben u'ma, meaning you bring down the tzlomim from both the right and left side, Ligima Patsufa Pinimim Shem Chabad Akololim Diza. So that you're going to bring down to the three different parts of a Pinimim Shem. And what are these three parts of Pinimim? Which is Chabad, Bina, and Das Akolim Diza. So, and he explains. Biuhu, and this is the explanation. She'ach she'noldu betevas elu, the Melech Oilam. The Mochim de Gadlus, Shinim Shurat Zun. So after that, we brought down in Melech Oilam, we brought down all that Shefa, the new Shefa, which is called Mochim de Gadlus, into Zun. The Birkas Elu and Birkas Ashvach Vodo, Vein Baem Tevas Nusophis Behemshach Abrocha, Yim Shurat Gimel Talmi Mochim, Shem Mochim de Gadlus, the Mens Lamed and Tzadi. Zu, she calls it the Tzadi Gimel Talmi Mochim, the Naranchi, the Nachi. שהמוכים דה מם למצדי אלו הם המוכים דגדו דה נקרא נחי. So that's what the Rashash meant when he said you bring down the נחי. He really meant bringing down the צלם. הנמשוך למגיעים בפרצוף הפנימי דה פרצוף חוכמה בין הדס. Excuse me. So the mem is going to go to the chabad, parts of chabad, deza. The lamed is going to go to the chagat of the parts of chabad, deza. And the mochim, the tzadi, is going to go into the night, the parts of chabad, deza. Kedi bi'arnu le'el, kol ze ba'aruch ha'veloshon anar shalom ve'asido. ונבר עוד של אף אגב שכל אחד מהמוחים אלו דגדלות מם צדי, מם למד צדי, כלו למחוב וק ומלכות פרטים כסדר שלמדו לאל בטבס במדבר כל הברכה, כל ברכה. איננו מפרטים אוי שם בסדר כבון הזו, אלא מחב להמשיך את המוחים דגדלות מם למד צדי בכללות, ולכן סדר כבון שיהיה באופן כזה. So he summarizes here. Ubetevas melech olam nechavim betchila levare et berurim la loisam im amochim de yinika kesed yidu al apsakdak. Okay, so again, you're saying melech olam, you're going all the way apsakdak with the mochim de yinika. Va'achka achelik amochim de gadlut de zun yimshu leseda malchut de yasut de rishonim. It's going to go all the way down to yasut into the yasut the malchus of the yasut. Va'az nechav le'arzit mochim de yinika limkonam. Okay, you bring back the mochim the yinika. Usually we do that in asher, but you don't have that in Bok Shama. The word asher. V'la'amshech the mochim together the mem lamed tzadi lechabad chaga nahi of the parts of chabad deza. Since we're dealing with lakifim as well, so we're always, since it's mochim the gadol, anyways, we always move that into the chabad. Now, how do you move the mem and the lamed tzadi to there? That's because you have three parts of the chabad the chabad. You have the Chagat the Chabad and you have the Nai the Chabad. And that's going to be connected, your Mem and the Lamed and the Tzadi. Okay, so if you look on page, here, if you look on this page where it says Vitzivanu, we'll find the exact same thing, except I'll read out the Loshon is a little bit different than what we have usually on this page. So he says, Yichav l'amshech miyasod u'malchud yasut, da'atzul makiv Mem, that Salma Mochim the Chub Vaku Malchut. So why is he saying Chub Vaku Malchut? Means usually we do it separately. And each word, Ashek Vitzivanu, Ashek Kidishanu, Kidishanu Vitzivoisa Vitzivanu Al. We have four different places. So we do the Chokhmah in one, four different words. One Chokhmah in Vitzivanu, Vitzivoisa, Bina in Vitzivanu. Kedishanu b'mitzvotav yitzivanu al, so that's keneged the chokhma, bina, vakim malchus. Since we don't have that in Bon Shema, we don't have all those words, so everything's going to be done in one go. It's going to be the chokhma, bina, vakim malchus, all in one go, all in the mem, which is coming down. Then we'll find he's going to do the lamed, same thing. He's going to move from the chum, the vak, the malchus, the abba v'ima v'yasur im naranchi shalem. That's going to be the Lamed. And where is that going to go down? It's going to go down to the Chabad of the Zal. The parts of Kachab, the Atzilut. Why Kachab? Because we're dealing with the Gadlut. The Zal, the Atzilut, the Abia, the Atzilut, which is the Melts of the Meshamas. That's what it feels. And then finally, when you bring down the Tzadi over there, you're also going to do the same thing, and you bring the Mochim the Chub back in Malchut as well, where to the Nahi. Then he continues to say, "Achiluk ben brachot bebirkas and mitzvah shelachrem meiser," which we learned originally, "le mitzvah shedibo belvad birkas ashvach." What's the difference? "Velachrem mashal amadu adata." Navin shebebirkas bebrachot and mitzvah, brachot and mitzvah ashvach.
As we know, we learned beforehand, what is meant by that tzilus? By that tzilus is a reference to the meltzav of the meltzav of spheres. Shu agva abia that tzilus, which is another reference to agva abia that tzilus. Ye gam ba'em chiluk ben brachos ha-mitzvah shel achrem ma'aseh, which we've been learning till now. Shetikunam yeh ba'agva abia that chitzoinius that tzilus. It's going to work in the chitzoinius that tzilus. The biggest mitzvah should be dibo, or because the shvach shetiknu yeh ba'agvah atzilus be the pnimius olam. So when you're only dealing with a bracha which only has a bracha, it doesn't have a ma'aseh per se, then you work with the pnimius olam. The zem b'levav brichas anehin shemitaknu ba'agvah abiyah the bria shenikraim gam be'erer la'atzilus chitzonis. And since there it's also the also ma'isa, therefore you're working with the chitzonis olam. Lachen, af agav shetzidum atzilu tamim b'birkas ha'mitzvot v'shvach metakenim bia de'atzilut ולא חילק בהם בין חיצון לספטינים וזה הביע זה דאצילוס. עליהם לזכור. So even though we find in see, it doesn't mention בכלל this חילק, the Rashash tells us this, that we're working sometimes with the חיצונים of the Olamas and some of the Pnimis, we don't find this in the Siddur. Nevertheless, you have to know that ברכת המצווה should be דיבור, או ברכת השבח, סדר ברכה, ממתקן ביה, the Pnimis דאצילוס. Because the mitzvah shalachem ma'ase mitkayim bebeviyah the chitzonis the atzilus. Okay, it's very simple. Again, something with a ma'ase is something much more material. Think about it that way. You work with the chitzonis. Now something which is lighter doesn't have ma'ase, then you're working with atzilus. Okay. So the b'kitzur we've learned so far because the mitzvah sheyesh bo ma'ase. We learn because of hodor and shrach, which is bar shema of a yoitzer. Where does that take place on the chart? And how do you bring down the tselem if there's no place for kedushan v'tzvanu? Now we're going to learn another set of brachos, which is called birkas hananim. Now, how do we fit this system that we've been learning for the past few weeks of the matbayah bracha in the birkas hananim? So those who are following in the sefer, it's page 131. 131. So here we go. He says as follows: Say that kavanos birkas hananim v'uram. Now here we go. He brings down from the Mishnah Mamre Rashbi, which is in Parshas Akiv, that the Arizal writes as follows: Av Birkas Hananim ein ba'em ein anu omrim lo kedusha v'lo mitzvah. We don't say kedusha, we don't say mitzvah. We don't say that ki achesh nitbaruchu avot chol zu va'olu lo'orid chol zu. We go back va'olu. Lehorid shefa mebina, which actually means Yasu. We go back to Yasu. We bring down from Yasu. Lemata lo horidu shefa rak besod bina atzmo mechatziniusa yusa. Only bring from the exterior part of the bina. We'll explain as we go along. Let's just read the Mamre Rashbi. Lefirar anu amrim. Bore peri hagefen, or whatever. Bore peri, whatever. Eight. Shehu sod bina dinikanena betlat sifra. So loshon zohar. The bria. So we work with the bina, which is nikan, which is establishes in the three spheres of bria. This is sod bore. Why does it say? Why we start? Why this type of bracha? Bore peri. So why bore? Bore is loshen bria, the oil of a bria. It's a sod bore. O misham yored leolam. O misham yored leolam leitziri yitzira. From there, it's going to go down to the word of yitzira. Shu sod peri. Shu sod tifer zanika ben yudkei. So that's going to be the Shem Hashem Kevi. I mean, the Mikanda Beshit Sifra and the Yetzira. And then when we finally say Hagefen or Eitz or Adama, then we finally move it down all the way down to the world of Asir. Okay, so we have that. So we say Bore, that's a reference to you bringing down the Shem to the Bria. And then you say Peri, you're being more specific, that's bringing down to the world of Yetzira. And then finally when we bring down, then you say the final words of the bracha, Gefen or Eitz or Adama, you're bringing it down to the world of Asiya. Shemalchut nikra Eitz, Bore Priya Eitz, the Eitz is the Malchus, or Gefen or Adama, Mikanana v'Asiya. Kaya calls it Priya Tzrayim, Shara Bochus is also mentioned in the Priya Tzrayim. Now, with by inyan, a pimash goes to say called the Shah Kedusha, Sha'arei Kedusha Lemachu, Zatzal, Zia, Shiyesh, Dalet Mertzovim. There are four Mertzovim, we're going to mention this again, the four different stations, I should say. Malbishim Zeb Zeb Shove, the Mamish Beshove, the A Mertzov Asphiras, which is connected to Atzilus. Mertzav and Neshamas, which is more exterior, then Mertzav and Malachim, which is connected to Yetzira, and then Mertzav and Achoshach, which is most exterior,
Think of it as a cylinder within another cylinder. Rabbeinu Rashash herchiv levar b'seva kadosh ne'ashon daftet amud dalid ayin sham. Mashma medvarav the kol merzav kulul me'agva abia apchati ba'otav merzav. So, look at this cylinder. We're going to call this cylinder merzav aspheros. Now, in this cylinder, you're going to look by orech, means from top to bottom. You're going to look as if there's miniature agva abia, the five worlds which are there, standing from the top to the bottom. Now, all of them are going to be like that. So, what differentiates one to the other? So, that's going to be Agva Abia of Atzilus. And the one which is the Mertzav of Neshama is going to be Agva Abia de Bria. And the one which is going around that, which is the Mertzav of Malochim, which is Agva Abia de Yetzir. And then finally, the Mertzav of Choysher is Agva Abia de Asir. That's the way it looks. Again, this is a much, much bigger view of what we're looking individually of Zun. Zun doing it, making a tikkun in Zun, Zun de Atzilus, but rather this is we're looking very a very wide shot of what's happening in a often gadol. So he continues over here with the Rashash, and he says. And I'll just start that again. But mashma d'varu shekol merzav kulul me'agva abia prati d'oto merzav. Rabbeinu Rosh Sharabi, which is the grandson of the Rashash, say v'kodesh divrei shalom, kosov she'em dalet merzavin keneged abia. Meaning that merzav is called nikra agva abia d'atzilus. Merzav is neshom is agva abia d'bria, merzav is malachim is agva abia d'yitzir, and merzav d'chosh nikra agva abia d'asir, like I just mentioned to you. Now, well, if he says Nukudas Kesef, Mevar Rabbeinu Rashash ben Arsholom ba'akdam ha'bracha she birkas ha'mitzvahs meitakinim b'pnimius. Now, so therefore, the Rashash tells us, as you saw it, that when you're working with birkas ha'mitzvahs, we're working with the pnimius. Ve'hem ag ve'abiyad atzilus she'em mertzavam ve'atzfiros she'nikra pnimius. ואילו ביקרס הנני מתקנים בחיצוניוס, והם אג ואבי אבל דבריה, שמרצב אז נשום אז נקרא חיצוניוס. אמר בי שבאור וישר ולאג ואבי דה אצילוס, אין שם כל הלושון קודשו. So we're working within, when we're doing ביקרס המצווה, we're working with the interior cylinder, which goes מרצב אז ספירס. When you're working with the ביקרס הנני, you're working with the exterior, that's called the מרצב הנשומס, which is also called אג ואבי דבריה. אז כל בית וית, ודיבר קודשו של מרן, נסודים על עד נפז, והם בדיבר קודשו של הרב שהבנו, והוא שכתב הרב כאן, שביקרס הננים מורידים שפע מחיצוניוס בינה. Now we can understand what the rav that we call it, Mam Rashbi in Parshas Eker, was talking about when he was saying that you're bringing it down from mechitzas Mechitzonius Bina. So he says the Kavan is that he was speaking about Bikas Anenim, which is in the Chitzonius of the Merzav Atzviras. Sheva Mochin de Gadol Haba Mirom Amalois Ad Yasu Nikra Bina is going to Bina. Hu Bechinatz Chitzonius Em Agva Abiyad Abriya. That's what he meant. So let's continue. ולפי מה שקורה בנעשות מהמשך, בסיד הקודש הנראה, שסייד הכוונה ביקרס הננים לא ישתנה כלל בסוד הכוונה ביקרס המצווה. בעצם, everything is identical. ביקרס הננים או ביקרס המצווה, the only difference is one's working in the pinimis, one's working in the chitzum, one's working in the atzilus, one's working in the bria. But the system is always the same. Then he says as follows, מתחילה ברכה, הטבעס מלך העולם משמחה, המוכן יניקה. ואך גר בטבעס מלך העולם יעלו הברורים מהנוגים לא עושה הברכה מהמוכן דיניקה למען כסדר ידוע דרור ממלוס ושזה אבסק דאק ואם שורה טיפה של מוכן דיוט ספיר דמה ותשלום יוט ספיר דבן וכל פרט שלו לוקח את חלקו נוגע לו ואך גר בטבעס בורא אוקיי, this is what נוגע את us that was all מוכן דיניקה now when you come to when you come בורא Okay, this is already Mochen de Gadlu. Nase etz oizem ha-pu'ulam she nase betevel se shekit shana b'mitzvoisam. So the word, one word, av ha-vikas ha-shvach, which is boire, takes the place of kidishanu b'mitzvoisam v'tzivanu of ha-vikas ha-mitzvahs. So one word of ha-vikas ha-nenim will take three words for us to say three words in Birkas HaShvach, in Birkas HaMitzvahs.
Vohu shetchila mamshechus l'mochim degadu liyasodu malchul diyasud rishonim.
That's the first stage. You're drawing down from the yasuds. Where? From the yasodu malchus, you're bringing it down to where? You're bringing it down to Zun. But before you bring it down to Zun, you're malzir, v'achga malzir l'mochim diyanik l'mkoim.
Sorry.
L'mkoim ma b'parts of chagat, which we usually would have done in Asher. What Asher? V'achga malchamrim l'hamshechus l'mochim diyamakiv in the lamed mem. The God of Mechilas Chochma Bina Shalem. Then you're going to bring in that word Bore, you bring the Lamed Mem, but which part? The Chochma.
That was a Remez Arabi, Dibikos Shikazel, Bore Hu Mechilas Bina.
And that's what he meant, Bore is Bina. What do you mean by that? Kivana Shetemas Bore, Nimshoch Mochim Yesod, Malchus Yasud Ad Bria, Shehem, Mochim the Chochma Bina, the Megim, Ad Bria, Kiadosh, Zed Shilamadu.
So I should read that again.
That's why he's saying this. Every time we know that the Rav speaking, speaks Mamish in cryptic forms. He says, Bore is Bina. What does that mean? He says,
when you say the word Bore, you Mamshich Shefa.
Miru Malo is Ad Yasu until you saw the Machu the Yasu.
But Ad Bria, you bring it all the way down into the world of Bria.
Shehem mochim the chokhmat ubinot.
And what are you bringing there exactly? You're bringing mochim the chokhmat ubinot because you're bringing chabad.
Chokhmat megiim ad bria.
Ki adub seder shalamad leh.
That's what's happening when you're bringing down, when you say the word bore.
Now,
when you say the next word, which is pri,
what the Arizal tells us?
Shenishor mochim makim de lamed men de vak nikra yetzira.
Okay?
So, bore you bring down the chub.
When you say peri, you're bringing in the vak.
Into where?
Into the world, which is called yitzira.
It's called yitzira.
Nimshach yitzira the zad, the atzilu, the yitzira tafta.
You bring in all the and mamish into those worlds.
Sima bracha betevas agefen, third stage, ha'etz or adama.
So what do you do the finale over here?
Nimshach namokin amikim lamemem haniga the malchus.
So when you say the last word, they get from the Adam, you bring it down the Malchus.
So Bikitso, that's always a system. You bring the Chochma, and then the Bina, and then the Vak, and then the Malchus.
Now,
so the only difference over here, and we only have three words, right? Bore, Piria, Eitz, three. So how can you bring down four things?
Teretz is in Bore, you bring down the Chochma and Bina.
Pri, and you're going to bring down the Vak of the Lamed Mem.
And then finally, again from the Eitz Adam, you're going to bring down what's called the Malchus of which is also applicable to the world of Asiya.
Now Nimshok Asiya the Zad Atzilus La Asiya Tachta,
you can bring that all down to the Asiya, the Zah, and also the Asiya the Tachta.
But that was the Nil but read the Khush of the Rav, she calls the Tibus Bo Pri who Yitzira Vakar Batibus Eight Adama Uba Asiya.
That's what he means, that's Pshat.
Vakar Bahanos Achila Oshtiya, then you do the Maisa, you eat actually the Peira. Mechav le'amshich esamochem de chub vak de malchus de gadlus pinimis de tzadi de tzalem.
That's all the lamed mem till now.
But when you do the ma'isa, that's when you bring the tzadi.
Imkain
ein chiluk klal be'etzem kavon matbayah brach.
So you see that bein bikras aneni bein bikras mitzvahs is always the same system. Once you understand the system, it works for all the brachas. You have to know how to fit it into words.
מלבד שינוי שיש בסדר כניס את המוחם דגדות וכן שכל הכוון הזה הברוך בפועל היא במרצה לנשום אז נקרא אג ואבי עד הבריאה.
So those are the only slight differences besides that everything they say.
וכן רצינו בנה השום בסדר הקודש שהמוחם דגדות נמשוכם לזה בבקס העננים הם נמשוכם באויץ הפחותס שמצינו בבקס המצווס.
So it's the exact same thing.
ורב איתם שיבין ואל והם להביע דזד הצילוס ודאביע רק שאיזה שיהיה שבקרס המצוות כל עם שוח עשי בבחות אביע דאצילוס או בקרס הנני מהביע דבריה.
So again, to summarize, when you're doing בקרס המצוות, you're working with אביע דאצילוס, which in other words means a מרצב הספירוס, which also called פנימיוס. And when you're working בקרס הנני, you're working with which is another word for Merzav and Neshomas, which is also called Chitzonis.
Yotze Efer, says the Nekudas HaKesef, on page 132. Shema tabu shasinu leel protes atzilus ve'abia yuem abia datzilus hem de'abia debria amalbishim alav b'shove ubikas a mitzvahs ubibikas a mitzvahs kol amshamos yiur be'abia datzilus ubibikas a nenim hem yiye b'abia debria. Now he moves on. Levas said the Knesset of Mochim Amor, because the name in Nase, lo, rag, because the Bore, Kim, because the Motzi, Vishahakol. Now, let's move on to a different type of Bore. Well, you don't have Bore, but you have a Motzi Lechem in Aretz, or Shahakol, you had before. What are you going to do now? You don't have the word Bore now. So, how is that going to work? So, he said, actually, the man that said the Knesset of the Mochim, because the Nenim, Kate and Nase, because the Bochas, a Bore. And the Abba Pisha Sefer Kodesh now Shalom Huva said the Kavanah Zeh Ala Bekas Bore Peretz. So the Siddur doesn't go through all the permutations, all the different brachas and how to fit into the Matbayah bracha. It only gives us a dogma of Bekas Bore Peretz. So Mikom Akom Kifi Anirah Miasidur Hakadosh Yesh Lecha B'Misad Zeh Gam B'Shah Brachot Kigon Bore Pei Gefen Adama V'Amotzi V'Ashakol V'Shah Brachos. That every other type of bracha would also fall into that. So whether you're making a bore or a shakol or a motzi, all the same system. V'Nim Seder Binyahu, that's the Seder Rashash. Chelik Kavanos Pchotias Shehi V'Al Seder Kavanos Bore Gam Al Bikas Adama V'Gevem V'Mine Mine Atze B'Somim Bore Pe'etz. All these different type of permutations of brachas. Beseda kavona hu ala seda amu. Lamed mem is the chub tevas bore. Lamed mem defak is tevas peri ve esef. Or esbe. Or mine. And the lamed mem, the malchus be tevas es. That's where it works. Adama be given besamim. Be atzadi nimsha be ana me amachol o mashke o reach. That's what we do. The mice always comes at tzadi and the two and the other words will. We'll bring in the Lamed Mev in the four different levels. Now, Besido Anal, Sida said Amshach Zamochim Ze al Bikas a Bore, Bikas a Motzi, but often Kazi. Lamed Mem Bechu, Betevas Motzi. Lamed Mem Devag, Betevas Lechem. Lamed Mem Bemalchis, Betevas Aretz, Betzadi Banas Achila. Again, just to give it a dogma. But Rabbeinu Bati Ragani, Besifo said the Hanhaga Behago, sorry, Kiddush, the Yom Tov Shel Pesach B'Teva Asher Bacha Banu B'Kiddushanu Lamed Men B'Chokma B'Mitzvah Yisav Lamed Men B'Binas V'Titen Lanu Lamed Men Devag B'Kaddish Yisrael Lamed Men D'Malchus. B'Kitzur, all different types of brachas. He's talking about the Kiddush, the Yom Tov, okay, and he's explains, but he can explain to us it works the exact same system. Take the last four words, basically, you're going to work with the Chochmah and the Bina, and then the Malchias and the back of the Malchias. Chaim HaTzion said, B'Sidul Shulchan Malochim Arav Gon Arav Rav Darzi Zatzal.
Who's he?
Rav Darzi was a Rosh Hashiva, a big Makubal, he was a Talmud of Rav Pataya. Rav Pataya, the Beis Lechem Yehuda. Yeah, Yeshiva, he passed away, I don't know, I think 5-10 years ago, not long ago. And he had Yeshiva of Rashi in Yerushalayim. And Kibel, Gam Kemle, said that because of Kiddush, et Chalukas, Amochen, Lamed, B'Tevas, Kiddush. Same idea, and Kain Nimsa, She Chalukas, Amochen, Lamed, Shaykhus, B'Kol, B'Kas, Anenim, B'Seda, Yudur. Okay. So, let's continue. Now, all that had to do with that's Brocha Rishona we've been speaking about. All different types of Bikas Aneni, Bikas Mitzvahs, She'en Bo Maisa, She'esh Bo Maisa, Bikas Shvach Valdo, a Brocha which has a Sheket Shano, Brocha she doesn't have a Sheket Shano. How do we fit that into the system? Okay, Adka. What about Brocha Achroina? Do we also have a system Hamshach as a shefa like this as well, or no? Say quotes over here. V'nevay at levayim, nava at levay et inem birka bracha achloina. Hine bracha zu
Heina b'chlal birkas anenim shi be'ak v'abia debriya. So he says bracha zu is also part of the birkas anenim. Beged the birkas anenim, he says shi be'ak v'abia debriya. Interesting. He says the agdor of birkas achrona is birkas anenim.
Which birkas achrona?
Any.
You mean benching as well?
Suppose what he means, the fact you're nene from something, you're nene from something, so it could clear whether it's because of shvach, Pashut is because of shvach, the Meshaber Hashem for giving you such food. But he says together is because of nene. Sende a kavanosa hi kesed matbeir abacha, shenim shoch lamochim de gadlu shalem, betivas melech ha'olam, kedibar no'el. Omnam, kasa v'seve kadosh, because Eliyahu, morarinu avaliyo money. It's Rabbi Yerimani. She kibel Marabi no Yarezal. She shama that the Rabmani, which kib was mekiba was mekabel from the Rosh Shiva Beis El, which is a Yare. Abulafia, Rabbi Abulafia. She shama merabo a Rosh Sharabi, which is the neched of the thing, of Rashash, which is the Bal Divrei Chaim, Divrei Shalom. She kibel merabeinu toas chacham, which is the Talmud Muvak of the Rashash, the lineage over here. She bracha achrona de kol bechina nimshocha mochin de ponim shela mochin de ach shenimshocha bebracha rishoina. So they want to say the Torah chacham told the divrei shalom, who told the yore, who told Rabbi Leomani, who are telling us that the bracha achrona, the kol bechina, nimshochim, mochim de ponim shel mochim de ach, it's a ponim de ach, she nimshochim bebracha arishona. Okay. Me'at enav, she'av akam said the matbe arvecha lo yishtana le'olam, olam, bebracha arishona said, kamona ye bepratus mochim de ach. Dach, or bracha achrona, you reproach us mochim de poni. So because it's the exact same system, bracha rishon and bracha achrona, it's the exact same system, except in bracha rishon, all that we've discussed for the past few weeks is all in ach, he says, the Torah chacham. And what we're doing, bracha achrona, is bringing the ponim of the ach. O mistam yesh loma she bebrachas she ein ba'em bracha achrona. Like, for example, a reach or a birkas shvach. Say that matbei abracha who pots is mochim the ach u the ponim. She shneim gam yachad the poshut. Poshut ba'em. So when you have birkas shvach a goymel, you don't have a bracha chroina. So when you're going to do the ponim of that, what you've just done in the bracha rishona, since this is poshut, that it all comes down together. Okay. So finally, he discusses the Rishima. There's a Rishima over here. He discusses four different types of brachas. One is Birkas HaMitzvah Shishuvan Maise, which is Alin Tisadai, Litatz V'tzitzis, Laniyach Tefillin, v'chule v'chule. And then your brachas mitzvahs, Birkas HaMitzvah She'en Bayin Maise, like Lasuk B'Divrei Torah, Halel, Megillah, Sfiras HaOmer, Birkas HaKohanim. All those are Birkas HaMitzvahs, but don't have a Maise to them. Or Birkas HaKohanim, why doesn't She'en Bayin Maise? No. We can understand Sfiras HaOmer, Megillah, Halel, because those are all Dvam Tolebe Dibo. But Birkas HaKohanim, I think it's a Chiddush, I thought that was a Maisa. Sure. Then you have Birkas HaShvach Va'Odo, Asher Yotzer, Agoymel, Yoitzer, Sheva Brochas, Tova Meitiv, Shanaseli, Venes, Vamokam Hazeh, Shechiyanu, Asher Ga'alanu. All those are because of Shvach Odo. And finally, the last category is because of Nenim. So you have Motzi, because of Mozon, Zoinus, Geffen, Eitz, Adam, Shakel, Bor, and Nefoshos, and Areach, and Chula, Chula. And we discussed those. Now finally, on the last page, he says, Be'inyan madua lo matzanu zivug zun bekavona matbeir brocha. Usually you expect to see after you bring Mochim the Katnus all the way to Absag Dak, you bring down the Shefa and all the Patsufa from Mizavik. Except finally when you finally come the culmination of the Tachlis of all Tachlisin to bring the Shefa down to Zon, you expect to see a Shefa, you see a Zivu between Zav and Nukva. We don't see that. Why is that? Atta, this is Rabbeinu Hashem and Salsa. בספר פסח הנעיים מבאר שעניין הברכה בערך לתפילות אין בחינת חיצוניות. See, I'll repeat that again. So the Sherman Sosin says as follows, a klal. He says, she'inyan habrochas be'erech tefilos, so you have brochas keneged tefilos, excuse me, hem bechines chitzonius. So the brochas are chitzonius to tefilo, even though it's tol b'divo. And we said all volumes should be tol b'divo as pininius, as opposed to maisim, maisim or chitzonius. But he says, if you compare a bracha to tefillah, so bracha is chitzonius to tefillah. She'azivug nasi kiviyochel me'elav shelo al yadeinu. Lachein in tzarek lanu lekavano. So, there's also Sefer Baker's Meir and Daf Kuf Pei Dalit speaks about this in Barichus, that when you're dealing with the chitzonius or alonimus, you don't see a zivug b'chlal. And that's why in Matbayah Bracha, when you're only dealing with Bracha, you don't see Zivur because it's considered to be Chitzonius. Now, say the Biruim Metikon B'mitzvah She'en Bayim Maiseh. Ata Aleinu Vayir. So Mitzvah She'en Bayim Bracha. Mitzvah She'en Bayim Bracha. Sorry, excuse me. We're talking not She'en Bayim Maiseh, She'en Bayim Bracha. Kente Haseh Seda Biruim Metikonah. Right? So you have a Maiseh Mitzvah, for example, Tzedakah, Chesed, Akima, you know, Lifnei Zoken, all these mitzvahs that we do constantly, but there's no bracha to it. So what is that? So Taka, we're mechavin matbeir bracha, we're not mechavin matbeir bracha, so that's a great shaila. So he says as follows, the Sefer HaKodesh Shari Rachamim, which is Shol Dwerk, it's actually his Tamil of Kassin, who published it and brings shilas of the majority is Rav Shaul Dweck and Chelik Beis Simon Yud Beis, which has been recently reprinted. Maybe b'shem Rabbeinu Tzadik Zechet Tzadik v'Kodesh Livracha, shemitzvah she'ein ba'em bracha yesh lecha mekederer kavanas matbeir bracha. Oh, so it's poshut the shaila. Do we mechaven in a bracha? Do we mechaven in a mitzvah she'ein bo bracha like matbeir bracha or not? So he says, "Taki, yeah, we have to mechaven as we're doing the ma'aseh mitzvah tzedakah l'moshul, or visiting the sick, bikocholim, whatever. You have to mechaven the ganz matbeir bracha system. But who le'amshich the mochem di'inika v'lalos buruim adruam ma'ilos v'lizavei gam kesed ha'yedua." להמשיך בהם זמוכם דגדות, וכל זה בכוון בלבד, אף אגב שאין בהם דיבו, אין שם. Okay, so that's a tremendous chidush, the sodas, did you hear that? Tremendous chidush that even though it's only a maisa mitzvah, without a bracha, you have to mechaven what we've just done for the past few weeks. Some agav, I heard from somebody in Yerushalayim, of course, Tam HaChacham Yerushalayim, I'm a kubel, and he said that this doesn't only work by a ma'aseh mitzvah per se, bikocholim and so on and so forth, but rather also to help cholim, to help a sick person, you can also, it's a tremendous segula, to mechaven the kavanas that we find in Matbayah Bracha. Because why is a cholim sick? So, api kabbalah is because the mochim, the gadlus, there's something wrong with the patzufim. The pasuk, there's been a kilkul alidei nevera, some type of nevera, whatnot, in the parzufa me'elyonim. Therefore, you have to bring mochim the gadlus. You have to mochim the gadlus, and the person is too sick to do the mochim the gadlus. Lying in bed, you can't do any mitzvahs. So you can theoretically bring the mochim the gadlus for him whilst you mechaven the matbeir bracha, and therefore giving him a refuah shlema. Tremendous chiddush nifla. But that's what we find, and that's how we're messiahing this in and of Matbeah Bracha, Brich, Rachmana, Disiyayim, that we finish Matbeah Bracha with all the kavanas needed. Okay? We are continuing our Shu'urim on Matbeah Bracha. We are in the Nikudas HaKesef on Daf 127 now. Okay. Now, we're going to be discussing, we've been discussing till now, Birkas mitzvahs, Sheyesh bo ma'aseh, like we discussed last time, and many different types of brachas. This time we're going to be discussing a bracha which doesn't have this asher kedishanu b'mitzvosav, that we spend so much time and bringing the makifim, but rather like because the shvach, because the hadol. So let's start reading over here. Because the shvach v'hadol shebehem matbayah bracha, who ad tevus melech olam kigon because boch she'ama. Be'emat yamshuchu amochim de'gadus de'tzalem b'sa. Because we saw, we worked a lot. We worked very hard to understand the Indian of Asher Kedishanu b'mitzvosav v'tzivanu. That brought in all the makifim. But when that's not there in the bracha, so when are the makifim going to come in? Or the tzalem b'chla. They say like this. Ra'atanu v'lachko b'brocha shematbe'a brocha shalahem ikro ad tevas melech oylam kegon. Because Bor Shama Bayotze, the aim by M Teva Sashik Vishan, the aim of Sashim Shukhu by M Mochim, the God is the Mem Tzadi and Lamed. Mem Lamed Tzadi. Meaning, Besebe Kodesh Pesach and Nine, Rabbin Hashem and Sosan, or all of Vanam, she because the Elun Nim Shochim Keicha, the Mochim, the God is the Mem Lamed Tzadi, but Tevis Melech Oilam and Sham Bidi Vekosha. So they say that even though we don't have the words Ashek Vishan and Bimins Voice, so they say it all comes down in the bracha melech ha'olam, that part of the bracha. Okay. We see that nitfas in the Rashash. He writes down the betevas melech ha'olam sider betchilas aliyas abirurim imoruchim the unique kesed a yedua ad apsak daak v'zivu gam amshach atzipit imoruchim degadlo dechel chalukosam lekol pasum kesed arachno levayel el v'achach amshach zamoruchim degadlos miyuadim לזון ליסוד המלכות זה יסוד הראשונים חסר זה מורכים דיניק לפס וחגב זה אחר כך משום המורכים דגדוס דמם למד צדיק לזון. Alright, all we really needed from that is just the last line that it seems to be in the Rashash. See the Rashash says it's more foolish is that when you do melech olam, we all know that you go all the way up to Apsak Da'ak, you bring all the new shefa, you distribute all the shefa to all the different halakim of the different parts of it, and not only that, you're also going to bring down the mem, the lamed, and the tzadi, which spells, which is the tzelem. Okay. Om the b'sed the kinesis the morchim the gadlus, kosev shagdam the bilvashin nimshochim velo sida tzalem in aranchi keitzad em nimshochim ve'anu mizbonim veloshem mekosher shel sida be'agdam she kosev keitzad yimshochu amorchim the gadlus the tzelem ve'fize nira keitzad yesh l'sed hakavara. All right, not all the details are written there in the siddur, so we have to figure out how this is going to fit into the cult summit. V'zeh loshon ha'akdama b'siddur v'siyem b'siyem tevas ha'melech ha'olam v'birkas bor sh'ama v'yoytze. This is what the Rashash writes over there. U'misham says Rashash, yechavem la'am shir gimol tzalmei ha'mochim d'naranchi d'nachi d'ben u'ma, meaning you bring down the tzlamim from both the right and left side. Legima patzufa pinimim shem chabad akololim dizam. So that you're going to bring that to the three different patzufa pinimim shem. What are these three patzufa pinimim? Which is chabad, bina, and das akolim dizam. So, and he explains. Biuhu, and this is the explanation. She'ache she'noldu betevas elu, the melech oilam, the Mochim de Gadlus, Shinim Shurat Zun. So after that, we brought down, in Melech Oilam, we brought down all that Shefa, the new Shefa, which is called Mochim de Gadlus, into Zun. The biggest Elu, and biggest Shvach Vodo, Vein Bahem Tevas Nusofis, Behem Shech Habrocha, Yim Shurat Gimel Talmi Mochim, Shem Mochim de Gadlus, the Mens, Lamed and Tzadi. Zu, she calls it the Tzadi, Gimel Talmi Mochim, the Naranchi, the Nachi, שהמוכים דה מם למד צדי, אלו הם, המוכים דה גדלו דה נקרא נחי. So that's what the Rashash meant when he said you bring down the נחי, he really meant bringing down the צלם. הנמשוך למגיב הפרצוף הפנימי דה פרצוף חוכמה בין הדס, דה זה כסדר זה. Excuse me. So the mem is going to go to the chabad, פרצוף chabad, דה זה. The למד is going to go to the chagat of the פרצוף chabad, דה זה. And the mochim that tzadi is going to go into the night, the parts of chabad. The zah, kedi bi'arnu le'el, kol zeh ba'aruch ha'veloshon anar shalom be'asidu. ונברא עוד שלאף אגב שכל אחד מהמוחים אלו דגדלות מם צדי, מם למד צדי, כלו למחוב וק ומלכות פרטים כסדר שלמדו לאל בטבס במדבר כל הברכה, כל ברכה. איננו מפרטים אוי שם בסדר כבון הזו, אלא מחב להמשיך את המוחים דגדלות מם למד צדי בכלולות. ולכן סדר כבון שיהיה באופן כזה. So he summarizes here. Ubetemus melech olam nechavim betchila levare et berurim la loisam im amochim de yinika kesed yidu ad apsakdak. Okay, so again, you're saying melech olam, you're going all the way apsakdak with the mochim de yinika. Va'achka achelik amochim de gadlu de zu nimshol lesed amalchut de yasud de rishon. It means it's going to go all the way down to yasud into the yasud amalchus of the yasud. Va'az nechav le'arzit mochim de yinika limkoyim. Okay, you bring back the mochim diyanika. Usually you would do that in Asher, but you don't have that in Bok Shama. The word Asher. V'la'amshech the mochim together mem lamed tzadi lechabad chaga nahi of the paltuf chabad deza. Since we're talking, dealing with lakifim as well, so we're always, since it's mochim together anyways, we'll always move that into the chabad. Now how do you move the mem and the lamed tzadi to there? That's because you have three paltuf. You have the chabad, the chabad, you have the Chagad the Chabad, and you have the Nai the Chabad. And that's going to be connected, your Mem and the Lamed and the Tzadi. Okay, so if you look on page, here, if you look on this page where it says Tzivanu, we'll find the exact same thing, except I'll read out the Loshon is a little bit different than what we have usually on this page. So he says, Yichab l'amshech miyesod u'malchut yasut, te'atzul makiv Mem, it's Salam Mochim the Chub Vaku Malchut. So why is he saying Chub Vaku Malchut? Means usually we do it separately. And each word, Ashek Vitzivanu, Ashek Kidishanu, Kidishanu Vitzivoisa Vitzivanu Al. We have four different places. So we do the Chokhman one, four different words. One Chokhma and Vitzivanu, Vitzivoisa, Bina and Vitzivanu. Kiddushanu b'mitzvotah v'tzivanu al, so that's keneged the chokhmah, bina, vak, and malchut. Since we don't have that in Bon Shema, we don't have all those words, so everything's going to be done in one go. It's going to be chokhmah, bina, vak, and malchut, all in one go, all in the mem, which is coming down. Then we'll find he's going to do the lamed, same thing. He's going to move from the chum, the vak, the malchut, the abba v'ima v'yasud im naranch shalem. That's going to be the Lamed. And where is that going to go down? It's going to go down to the Chabad of the Zal. The Paltzuf, Kachab, the Atzilut. Why Kachab? Because we're dealing with the Gadlut. The Zal, the Atzilut, the Abia, the Atzilut, which is the Melts of the Meshamas. That's what it feels. And then finally, when you bring down the Tzadi over there, you're also going to do the same thing, and you bring the Mochim Devu. The Chub, Vak, and Malchut as well, where to the Nahi. Then he continues to say, Achiluk ben Baruch, Bebirkas and Mitzvah Shalachrem Maiseh, which we learned originally, Le Mitzvah Shedibo Belvad, Birkas HaShvach. What's the difference? Falachrem, Mashalamadu Adata. Navin, Shebebirkas, Bebrochas and Mitzvah, Brochas and Mitzvah HaShvach, V'tikun Amu, Bemertz V'svil Shu'u, Be'agva Abir V'atzilus. As we know, we learned beforehand, what is meant Bida Tzilus? Bida Tzilus is a reference to the Meltzav of the Meltzav of Sfiras. Shu Akva Bia Datzilus, which is another reference to Akva Bia Datzilus. Ye gam ba'em chiluk ben brachos ha-mitzvah shalachem maise, which we've been learning till now, she tikunam ye ba'akva bia da chitzoinius Datzilus, it's going to work in the chitzoinius Datzilus. The biggest mitzvah should be dibo, or because the shvach shetiknu yeh ba'ak ba'atzilus the pnimius olam. So when you're only dealing with a bracha which only has a bracha, it doesn't have a ma'isa per se, then you work with the pnimius olam. V'zeh b'levav b'rikas ha'nehenish mitakni ba'ak ba'abiyah de b'riya shenikraim gam be'erel ha'atzilus chitzonis. And since there it's also ma'isa, therefore you're working with the chitzonis olam. L'chein, av agav shetzidu matzinu tami b'rikas ha'mitzvah v'shvach מתקן עם ביעה דה אצילוס, ולא חילק בהם בין חיצון לספטינים וזה הביעה זה דה אצילוס, עלינו לזכור, So even though we find in see, it doesn't mention Bechalad Yitzchilus, the Rashash tells us this, that we're working sometimes with the Chitzonis of the Lomas and some of the Pnimis, we don't find this in the Siddur. Nevertheless, you have to know that because the mitzvah should be Dibur, or because the Shvach, Seder Bochum, Nimtakin, Bia, the Pnimis Atzilus. And because the mitzvah shall be Maisim, Mitkayim, Bia, the Chitzonis, the Atzilus. Okay, it's very simple. Again, something with a maaseh is something much more material. Think about it that way. You work with the chitzonis. Now, something which is lighter, doesn't have a maaseh, then you're working with that tzilas. Okay. So, the b'kitzur we've learned so far, because of mitzvah sheyesh bo maaseh. We learned because of hodor and shrach, which is Baruch Shema, of a yoitzer, where does that take place on the chart? And how do you bring down the tzelem if there's no place for kedushan mitzvah mitzvah. Now we're going to learn another set of brachas, which is called Birkas Hananim. Now, how do we fit this system, what we've been learning for the past few weeks, of the Matbayah Bracha in the Birkas Hananim? So those who are following in the Sefer, it's page 131. 131. So here we go. He says as follows. Seder kavanos Birkas Hananim v'uram, v'chilu sheyesh b'neim le'Birkas HaMitzvahs. Now, here we go. He brings down from the Mishnah Mamre Rashbi, which is in Parshas Ekev, that the Arizal writes as follows: Avav Birkas Hananim ein ba'em ein anu omrim lo kedusha v'lo mitzvah. We don't say kedusha, we say b'mitzvoy, so we don't say that ki acher shenitbaruchu avot chozu va'olu lohorid chozu. We go back va'olu lohorid shefa mebina. Which actually means Yasu. We go back to Yasu. We bring down from Yasu. Lemata lo huridu shefa rak besod bina atzmo mechatzi yusa. Only bring from the exterior part of the bina. We'll explain as we go along. Let's just read the Mamre Rashbi. Lefirach anu amrim bore peri hagefen or whatever bore peri. Whatever, I ate. Shuhu sod bina dinikanena betlat sifran. So, Loshon Zohar. The Bria, so we work with the bina, which is mikan, which is establishes in the three spheres of Bria. Zuhu sod bore. Why does it say, why this type of brocha of bore peri? So, why bore? Bore is Loshon Bria, the oil of a Bria. Zuhu sod bore. Omisham yored leolam, omisham yored leolam leyetzira. From there, it's going to go down to the world of yetzira. Shuhusod peri, shuhusod tiferes nikra ben yudkei. So that's going to be the Shem Hashem Kevi. In Canada, b'shit sifran yetzira. And then when we finally say hagefen or eitz or adama. Then we're finding moving down all the way down to the world of Asiya. Okay, so we have that. So we say Bore, that's a reference to you bringing down the Shefa to the Bria. And then you say Peri, being more specific, that's bringing down to the world of Yetzira. And then finally, when we bring down, then you say the final words of the Bracha, Gefen or Eitz or Adama, you're bringing it down to the world of Asiya. Shemalchut Nikra Eitz, Bore Peria Eitz, the Eitz is the Malchus. Or Geffen or Adama Mikanana Vasya. Ka calls it Briat Chaim Shah Bokas is also mentioned in the Priat Rai. Now we zbaya inyan api mashakos beseva called the Shah Kedusha, Sha Re Kedusha Lemachu, Zatzal. Zia Shiyesh Dalit Mertsovim. There are four Mertsov, we mentioned this, we're gonna mention this again. The four different stations, I should say. Malbishim ze b'ze b'shove, the mamish b'shove, ve'ei merzav asfiras, which is keneged atzilus, merzav aneshamas, which is more exterior, then merzav amalochim, which is keneged yitzira, and then merzav achoshach, which is most exterior. Think of it as a cylinder within another cylinder. Rabbeinu Rashash herchiv levar b'seva kadosh ne'ashon daftet amudalid ein sham. Mashma mendavarav the kol merzav kulul me'agba abia pchati be'ot ha'merzav. So, look at this cylinder. We're going to call this cylinder merzav asfiros. Now in this cylinder you're going to look, but Orech means from top to bottom, you look as if there's miniature Ag ve'Abia, the five worlds which are there, standing from the top to the bottom. Now all of them are going to be like that. So what differentiates one to the other? So that's going to be Ag ve'Abia of Atzilus. And the one which is the Metzav of Neshama is going to be Ag ve'Abia Debriya. And the one which is going around that, which is the Metzav of Malochim, which is Ag ve'Abia the Yetzir. And then finally, the Metzav of Choysher is Ag ve'Abia the Asir. That's the way it looks. Again, this is a much, much bigger view of what we're looking individually of Zun. Zun doing it, making a tikkun in Zun. Zun de Atzilus, but rather this is we're looking very a very wide shot of what's happening in a often gadol. So he continues over here with the Rashash, and he says, and I'll just start that again. Mashma devaru shekol merzav kulun me'ag ve'abia prati de'oto merzav. Rabbeinu Rosh Sharabi, which is the grandson of the Rashash, say b'kol d'divrei Shalom kosev she'em. Dalid Mechzavin Keneged Abia. Meaning that Merzav Sivol Nikra Agba Abia De Atzilus. Merzav Neshom is Agba Abia De Bria. Merzav Zemolochim is Agba Abia De Yitzir. And Merzav Nechosh Nikra Agba Abia De Asir. Like I just mentioned to you. Now, well, if he says Nikud Zekesef. Mevar Rabin Roshash Ben Arsholom Be'agdam HaBocha She Birkas HaMitzvahs Meitakinim Bepninis. Now, so therefore, the Rashash tells us, you saw it, that when you're working with Birkas and Mitzvahs, we're working with the Pnimius. V'hem Ag v'Abia d'Atzilus, she'em Merzav v'Asfiras, she'nikra Pnimius. V'ilu Birkas ha'Nenim, mitakenim b'chitzonius, v'hem Ag v'Abia v'Dibriya, she'em Merzav v'Nishom, she'nikra chitzonius. Amal bishem ba'or v'yishav l'Ag v'Abia, De Atzilus, I shall call a loshon kotcho. So we're working within, when we're doing Birkas and Mitzvahs, we're working with the interior cylinder, which goes Metzvahs Spheres. When you're working with the Birkas and Nanin, you're working with the exterior. That's called the Metzvah and the Shomas, which is also called Agva Abia Debriya. Let's go a bit right. Vidiva kotcho shel Maran, Nisodim al Adne Paz, Ve'em Vidiva kotcho shel Rav Shehivanu. והוא שכתב הרב כאן שבירקס הננים מורידים שפע מחיצוניוס בינה. Now we can understand what the Rav that we quote Imam Rashbi in Parshas Ekev was talking about when he was saying that you're bringing it down from mechitzonius bina. So he says the kavanah is that he was speaking about birkas hananim, which is in the chitzonius of the Merzav Atzviras. Sheva mochen de gadol haba mirom ha-ma'alois ad yasud nikra bina, is going to bina, hu b'chinatz chitzonius, em ag v'abia d'briya. That's what he meant. So let's continue. B'lefi mashkot v'nashot me'emshech, b'si da kodesh nire, said the Akavana Birkas Nenim lo ishtane klal besod Akavana Birkas Mitzvah. Be'etzem, everything's identical. Birkas Nenim or Birkas Mitzvahs, the only difference is one's working the Pinimis, one's working the Chitzim, one's working the Atzilus, one's working the Bria. But the system is always the same. Then he says as follows: Mitchila Bacha Atevus Melech Ha'olam Mishmcha Mochin Yinika. Vach gab tevas melach ha'olam yalu abur im anogim lo oisa bracha im mochin dinika leman. Kesed de yodu adiru mamalos vizab abzak de ak. Vim shuvat tipos im mochin de yud sfir de ma tashlom yud sfir de ben. Bekol parzuk lokeach et chelukon nogea lo. Vach gab tevas bore. Okay, this is what nogea does. That was all mochin dinika. Now when you come to bore, okay, this is already mochen de gadlu. Nase etz oizem a pu'ulam she nase betevel se shekin shalom b'mitzvoisam. So the word, one word, of a birkas shvach, which is boire, takes the place of kiddushanu b'mitzvoisam v'tzivanu of a birkas of mitzvahs. So one word of birkas ananim will take three words, for us to say three words in birkas shvach, a birkas of mitzvahs. והוא שתחילה ממשיך את המוחים דגדו ליסוד ומלכו דייסוד ראשון. That's the first stage. You're drawing down from the yasuds. Where? From the yasod ומלכו, you bring it down to where? You bring it down to Zun. But before you bring it down to Zun, you marzir v'achga marzir mosav mochim diyenik limkoim. Sorry, limkoim ma beparts of chagat, which we usually would have done in Asher. The word Asher. V'ach ma'achamrim lehamshik mosav mochim diyemakiv in the lamed mem. The God that mechinas chokh ma'abina shalem. Then you're going to bring in that word bore. You bring the lamed mem. Which part? The chokhma. Tam zeh remez arab divikoshu shal shikazel bore hu mechinas bina. And that's what he meant, Bore is Bina. What do you mean by that? Kivana Shetevas Bore, Nimshach HaMochim Yesod, Malchus Yasu, Ad Bria, Shehem, Mochim, Duchochma, Bina, Ad Megim, Ad Bria, Ki Yadua, Shesed Shilamadu. So I should read that again. V'davazer Remez Yidi V'Kosh Shabbo. That's why he's saying this. Every time we know that the Rav speaking, he speaks Mamish in cryptic forms. He says, Bore is Bina. What does that mean? He says, Kivana Shetevas Bore, when you say the word Bore, you Mamshich Shefa, Mihu Malo is Ad Yasu until you saw the Mahud of the Yasu. Mishnah Mokim, the Yasud of Mahud of Yasu. But Ad Bria, you bring it all the way down into the world of Bria. Shehem Mokim, the Chokhmat Ubinot. And what do you bring there exactly? You bring in Mokim, the Chokhmat Ubinot, because you bring in Chabar. Chokhmat Megim Ad Bria. Kiadub, Seder Shalamad Le. That's what's happening when you bring down. When you say the word bore. Now, when you say the next word, which is pri, what the Arizal tells us? Shenishor ha-bore ma'akim de lamed men devak nikra yetzira. Okay? So, bore, you bring down the chub. Chokhma bina. When you say peri, you bring in the vak. Into where? Into word, which is called yetzira. It's called yetzira. Nimshor ha-yetzira de zad, yatzilu de yetzira tachta. You bring in all and mamash into those worlds. Sima Bracha B'tevas Agefen, third stage, Ha'etz or Adama. So what do you do the finale over here? Nimshach Namochim Amikim Lamemem Haniga the Malchias. So when you say the last word, Agefen Ha'etz Adama, you bring in the Malchias. So Bekitzur, that's always a system. You bring the Chochma and then the Bina and then the Vak and then the Malchias. Now. So the only difference over here, and we only have three words, right? Bore, Piri, Ha'etz, three. So how can you bring in the four things? Teretz is in Bore, you bring down the Chochma and Bina. Pri, you're going to bring down the Vak of the Lamed Mem. And then finally, again from Ve'etz Adama, you're going to bring down what's called the Malchus of, which is also applicable to the world of Asiya. Now, Nimshokim Asiya, the Zad Atzilus Le'Asiya Tachto. You're going to bring that all down to the Asiya, the Zad, and also the Asiya the Tachto. But that was the nil, but we didn't push the Rav. She calls the tables bore pre, who yitzira, v'arka b'tevus eitz adama u be'asiya. That's what he means. That's pshat. V'arka b'hanos achila oshtia. Then you do the ma'aser. You eat actually the peira. Mechav le'amshir es lemochem de chub v'ak the malchus the gadus pinimis de tzadi de tzale. That's all the lamed mem till now. But when you do the ma'aser, that's when you bring the tzadi. Okay. In Cain, ein chilu klal be'etzem kavanah matbayah brach. So you see that bein bikras aneni, bein bikras mitzvahs is always the same system. Once you understand the system, it works for all the brachas. You have to know how to fit it into words. Me milvad shino sheyesh b'seder kinisas amochem degadlut v'chein shekol kavanah brachah bepoali b'mertzav aneshavas nikra agva abiyah debriya. So those are the only slight differences. Besides that, everything's the same. לכן רצינו בנאר שלום לסדר הקודש, שהמוכם דגענו שנמשוכם לזהב בבקעס העננים, הם נמשוכם באויזה פחוטס שמרצינו בבקעס המצווה. So it's the exact same thing. ורב וטב שיבינו מאל. והם להביע דזהב דאצילוס ודאביע, רק שהאיזה שיהיה שבקעס המצווה, כל עם שוך עשי בפחוטס אביע דאצילוס, או בקעס העננים מאביע דבריה. So again, to summarize, when you're doing Birkas HaMitzvahs, you're working with Abia de Atzilos, which in other words means a Mitzvah HaSfiros, which is also called Pinimius. And when you're working Birkas HaNanim, you're working with Be'Abia de Bria, which is another word for Mitzvah HaNeshomas, which is also called Chitzonis. Yotze Efer says the Nekut HaKesef on page 132, שמעטבו שעשינו לאל פחוטס אצילוס ואביה, יהיו הם אביה דה אצילוס, הם דה אביה דה בריאה, המרבישים עליו בשווים, ובביקס המצווס כל המשמעות יהיו באביה דה אצילוס. Now, he moves on. Levas said the Knesset of Mochim Amor, because the Nenim Nase, lo, rag, because the Bore, Kim, because the Motzi, Vishahako. Now, let's move on to a different type of Boch. Well, you don't have Bore, but you have a Motzi Lechem in Aretz, or Shahako in the Abivon. What are you going to do now? You don't have the word Bore now. So, how is that going to work? So, he said, Akshal Amanda said the Knesset of Mochim, because the Nenim, Kate Nasi Bibirkas Bibokas Abore. As the Abba Bisha said, because now Shalom Huva said the Kavanah Zay Allah Birkas Boreperetz. So the Siddur doesn't go through all the permutations, all the different brochas and how to fit into the Mabir Brocha. It only gives us a dogma of Birkas Birkas Boreperetz. So Mikomakom, Kifia Nira, Mia Sidur Makadosh, Yishlechavim said, Gabisha Brachot, Kigon, Borope, Geffen, Adama, Vamotzi, Vashako, Vashah Brachas, then every other type of bracha would also fall into that. So whether you're making a Bore, or a Shakol, or a Motzi, all the same system. Vinim said that Binyahu, that's the Seder Shash, Helekamas Prothias, Shehavi, I said the Kamas Bore, Gam, because Adama, I gave him, Mine, all these different type of permutations of brachas, but said that kavanahu ala seda amu lamed mem is the chub tevas bore lamed mem devak is tevas peri ve'esef or isbe or mine, and the lamed mem the malchus be tevas es. That's where it works. Adama be given besamim. That's what we do. The ma'aseh always comes at tzadi, and the other words will bring in the lamed mem in the four different levels. Now, b'sido anal sida said that amshoch zemochim ze al bikas a bore bikas a motzi ba'ofen kaze lamed mem b'chu b'tevas motzi lamed mem devag b'tevas lechem. Lamed mem be malchus be tevas aretz be tzadi be anas achila. Again, just to give it a dogma. Rabbeinu bati nagani be sifo sede anhaga be hagah, sorry, kiddush, the yom tov shel pesach be teva asher bacha banu be kiddushanu lamed mem bechokma be mitzvah yisav lamed mem be binas ve titen lanu lamed mem devag. Mikadosh Yisrael, Lamed Mem de Malchus. Bekitzur, all different types of brachas. He's talking about the Kiddush de Yom Tov, okay? And he explains, Batigan explains to us, it works the exact same system. Take the last four words, basically, you're going to work with the Chochma and the Bina, and then the Malchus and the back of the Malchus. Chaim Atzinu said, Besidul Shulchan Malochim, Arav Gon, Arav Darzi, Zatzal. Rav Darzi was a Rosh Hashiva, a big makubal, and he was a Talmud of Rav Pataya. Rav Pataya, the Beis Lechem Yehuda. He had a Yeshiva. He passed away, I don't know. I think 5-10 years ago? No, long ago. Not long ago. And he had a Yeshiva of Rashi in Yerushalayim. And Kibel Gam Kem le Seder Birkas HaKiddush et Chalukas HaMochen Lamed B'Tevas HaKiddush. Right, same idea. And Kain Nimsa, Shechaluk is a mochin. The Lamed Mem shaykes bekol bikas anenim, beseda yudo. Okay, so let's continue. Now, all that had to do with that's bracha rishona we've been speaking about. All different types of bikas anenim, bikas mitzvahs, she'ein bo ma'aser, she'yesh bo ma'aser, bikas shvach la'ado. A bracha which has a sheket shanu, bracha she doesn't have a sheket shanu. How do we fit that into the system? Okay, adka. What about bracha achrona? Do we also have a system hamshach as a shefa like this as well, or no? Say quotes over here. Venevai ata levai, navo ata levai et inem birka bracha achrona. Hine bracha zu heina bechlal birka sanenim shei beakva abia debriya. So he says, bracha zu is also part of the birkas anenim. Beget the birkas anenim, he says. She ba'ag ba'abia debriya. Interesting. He says the agdor of birkas achrona is birkas anenim.
Which b'chachon?
Any.
You mean benching as well?
I suppose what he means is the fact you're nene from something. You're nene from something, so it could clear whether it's because of shvach. Pashut is because of shvach. The meshaber the Hashem for giving you such food. But he says together is because of nene. Sada akavanosa he kesed matbeir abracha shenimshach lemochim degadlu shalem v'tevus melech ha'olam kedivano el onam. Kasav sebe kadosh because Eliyahu morer Rabbeinu Avliyah money. That's a Rabbeinu Avliyah money. She kibel Rabbeinu Arizal sheshama that the Rav money which kib was mekiba was mekabel from the Rosh Yeshiva Beis El which is the Yare. Abulafia, Rav Abulafia, Shishama Mirabo Arosh Sharabi, which is the Neched of the thing, of Rashash, which is the Baal Divrei Chaim, Divrei Shalom, Shikibel Merabeinu Toz Chochom, which is the Talmud Muvak of the Rashash, the lineage over here, Shibracha Achrona, the call Bechina, Nimshocha Mochin, the Ponim, Shela Mochin, the Ach, Shinimshocha, Bebracha Rishoina. So they want to say, the Torah Chochem told the Divrei Shalom, who told the Yore, who told Rabbi Leomani, who are telling us that the Bracha Achorayna, the Kol Bechina, Nimshochim, Mochim Deponim Shalom, Mochim Deach, it's a Ponim Deach, Shenimshochim Bebracha Rishoyna. Okay. מעט אדם שאב גם סד המטבע עורך לא השתנה לעולם. עולם, ברוך ראשון סד הכמונה יהיה בפחותוס מוכרים דאח. דאח. או ברוך האחרון יהיה בפחותוס מוכרים דפוני. So because it's exact same system. ברוך הראשון וברוך האחרון it's exact same system. Except in ברוך ראשון, all that we've discussed for the past few weeks is all in אח, he says, the Torah's Chacham. And what we're doing, ברוך האחרון is bringing the ponim of the אח. או מסתם יש לומר שבברכס שאין בהם ברכה אחרונה, זה הריח או ברכס השפח, סייד המטבע ברכה הוא פרוטס מוכם דאח ולפונים, ששניהם גם יחד ופושט. אז פושט בהם, so when you're going to have ברכס השפח, הגוימל, you don't have a ברכה אחרונה, so when you're going to do the ponim of that, what you've just done in the ברכה הראשונה, so this is פושט that it all comes down together. Okay, so finally he discusses the Rishima. There's a Rishima over here. He discusses four different types of brachas. One is Birkas HaMitzvah Shishuv and Maiser, which is Alin Tisadai, Litat Tzitzis, Laniyah Tefillin, v'chol v'chol. And then your brachas mitzvahs, Birkas HaMitzvah She'en Bayim Maiser, like Lasuk B'Divrei Torah, Halal, Megillah, Sfiras HaOmer, Birkas HaKohanim. All those are Birkas HaMitzvahs, but don't have a Maiser to them. Or Birkas HaKohanim, why doesn't She'en Bayim Maiser? No. We can understand Sfiras HaOmer, Megillah, Halel, because those are all Dvarim Tolebe Dibur. But Birkas HaKohanim, I think it's a Chiddush, I thought that was a Maaser. Sure. Then you have Birkas HaShvach V'Ordo, Asher Yotzer, Agoymel, Yoitzer, Sheva Brochas, Tova Meitiv, Shanaseli, Benes. All those are because of Shvach Odo. And finally, the last category is because of Nenim. So you have Motzi, because of Mozon, Zoinus, Geffen, Eitz, Adam, Shakel, Bor, and the Koshos, and Areach, and Chula Chula. And we discussed those. Now, finally, on the last page, he says, Be'inyan Madua Lomat Sanu Zivug Zun, Bekavona Madbeer Bracha. Usually, you expect to see after you bring the mochim the katnus all the way to the upside down. You bring down the shefa and all the parts of mezavig. Except finally, when you finally come the combination, the tachlis vol tachlisin to bring the shefa down to zon, you expect to see a shefa. You see a zivug between zav and nukva. We don't see that. Why is that? Ata, it says Rabbeinu Hashem and Salsa, v'sefer Pesach and Ayin mevayre she'inyan abrocha. Be'erech letfilas and bechinas chitzonius. See, I'll repeat that again. So the Sherman Sosin says as follows: a klal. He says she'inyan habrochas be'erech letfilas. So you have brochas kineged tefilas. excuse me, hem bechinas chitzonius. So the brachos are chitzonius to tefillah, even though it's tol b'divo. And we said all dvarim should be tol b'divo is pinimius, as opposed to maisim, maisim are chitzonius. But he says, if you compare a bracha to tefillah, so bracha is chitzonius to tefillah. Shehazivug nasi kivyochel me'elav shelo al yadeinu. Lachein ein tzarech lanu lekavano. So, there's also Sefer Baker's Meir and Daf Kuf Pei Dalit speaks about this inyan barichus, that when you're dealing with the chitzonis or alonimus, you don't see a zivug b'chlal. And that's why in Matbayah Bracha, when you're only dealing with Bracha, you don't see zivug because it's considered to be chitzonis. Now, say the biruim etiko b'mitzvah she'ein b'ayin ma'isa. Ata alein v'vayir. So mitzvah she'ein b'ayin bracha. Mitzvah she'ein b'ayin bracha. Sorry, excuse me. We're talking not she'ein b'ayin ma'isa, she'ein b'ayin bracha. Kente ha'aseh seda biruim etikuna. Right? So you have a ma'isa mitzvah, for example, tzedakah, chesed, akima, you know, lifnei zaken, all these mitzvahs that we do constantly, but there's no bracha to it. So what is that? So taka, we're mechavin matbeah bracha, we're not mechavin matbeah bracha, so that's a great shaila. So he says as follows, the Sefer HaKodesh Shari Rachamim, which is Shol Dwerk, it's actually his Tamil of Kassin, who published it and brings shailas of the majority is Rav Shol Dwerk, and Chelik Beis Siman Yud Beis, which has been recently reprinted. Maybe b'shem Rabbeinu Tzadik Zecher Tzadik v'Kodesh Livracha, shemitzvah she'ein b'ayin bracha, yesh lecha m'kederer kavanas matbeah bracha. Oh, so it's poshut the shaila, do we mechaven in a bracha, do we mechaven in a mitzvah she'ein bo bracha, like matbeah bracha or not? So he says, yeah, we have to mechaven as we're doing the ma'isa mitzvah tzedakah l'moshel, or visiting the sick, b'kocholim, whatever. You have to mechav in the gans matbeah bracha system. Vohu leamshich zemochim diyinika velalos buruim adruom mailos velizavir gam kisei da yedua leamshich b'em zemochim digadlos vekoze bekavane bilvad afakam she'im b'em dibo ayin shal. Okay, so that's a tremendous chiddush that saw this. Did you hear that? Tremendous chiddush that even though it's only a ma'aseh mitzvah without a bracha, you have to mechaven what we've just done in the past few weeks. Some agav I heard from somebody in Yerushalayim. Of course, Tamil Chacham Yerushalayim, a makubal, and he said that this doesn't only work by a ma'aseh mitzvah per se, bikocholim and so on and so forth, but rather also to help cholim, to help a sick person. You can also, it's a tremendous segula to mechaven the kavanas that we find in Matbayah Bracha, because why is a cholim sick? So, api Kabbalah is because the moichim, the gadlus, there's something wrong with the patzufim. The patzufim, there's been a kilkul alidei nevera, some type of nevera, whatnot, in the patzufim elyonim. Therefore, you have to bring moichim, the gadlus. You have to moichim, the gadlus, and the person too sick to do the moichim, the gadlus. Lying in bed, you can't do any mitzvahs. So, you can theoretically bring the moichim, the gadlus for him, whilst you mechaven the matbeah bracha, and therefore giving him a refuah shlema. Tremendous chiddush nifla, but that's what we find, and that's how we mesayim this inyan of matbeah bracha, brich rachmana disiyayim, that we finish matbeah bracha with all the kavanas needed. Okay?